the most peace out there. My name is Mike, and today we continue One Finger Death Punch. And last time, let's continue.
This number shows you the current speed of your enemies. When you perform well, it increases. When you fail, it decreases. But it will never go lower than 100%. Enemy base speed will increase throughout the game, making future stages more difficult.
Yeah. Well, I'm playing this game again just because, you know, I want to play from, you know, the other games and such. Yeah, you're just, you know, to have the whole thing in the rhythm right now, so this game is a fun game to do when you're in fact, you know, there are a few minutes to spare. Now comes the boss, let's see him. Oh, boss.
Victory!
One hit, but you know what? I will, you know, just play this. Maybe before, you know, the weekend, we'll see. Ooh, there's a boss now.
Boss round.
Okay, it's one of these, yeah, you know. I'm sorry if I'm not talking with Dark Ball. If I had caught, of course, it would be.
Platinum medal.
I got hit. Awarded. But oh well.
Survival mode unlocked.
Okay, survival mode now. We'll maybe play that one. Ooh, what's this? Turn wrong, but this needs to another skill, so.
Keep all enemies before time runs out. You cannot use skills.
Okay, fair enough. Yeah, again, sorry for not talking much, I just have to. Again, this is just, you know, card that should be fun. Nice. 16 seconds left to.
Awarded.
You know, good enough. Oops. And with my timer, this is good. Again, this is just. I'm not sure how good this will be in content, but you know what? Right now, I just don't care. I just want to draw. Oh, ball of death, yeah. Oh, ball of death.
Awarded.
Again, I'm not playing this, you know, to put something out now. I'm not playing this. Also, I'm playing this song, you know. I can have fun, right? Oh, boy. Yeah, if you have so many. Oh. Such a beautiful game, so yeah, very simple but also beautiful. Oh, well, yeah. And now comes the boss. Yes!
Gold medal! Awarded!
Okay. Yeah, so let's get a
thunderstorm round.
Oh, hang on.
It's a thunderstorm round. Keep an eye out for weapons. Hard to see.
Okay, so I have to do
below multi-hit enemies. No weapons.
Yeah, okay, so I think we have to look under them to see, you know, what I need to do. Oh, well, that's the monster. This is fun, like, holy shit, this is... It has a good change of pace too, which I very much approve of. Also, this music. Oh dear, ouch. Ah, boss, it's so hard to see! Right, okay, just here. Yeah. I only have 2 health left, holy shit!
Your enemy is strong. And the focus.
Okay, next to this card because...
Thunderstorm round!
Okay. Focus. Too much happening, so if we're not talking, I'm trying to focus here.
Unlocked.
Unlocked.
Increase attack range by 25% for 10 seconds.
I have an accurate. Okay, accurate after. Okay, fine. After 26 kills. Right, what's the time on? Tell you what. Oh, where should I go? Let's go both ways. Let's go here.
Keep
now.
All enemies before time runs out. Yep. Speed around.
Oh, beautiful colors. Also, I'm sorry if this is way too easy, because I have been playing this for like, what? 5 episodes, maybe like 6 hours. Oh, well. That will hurt. Another one! Oh,
victory!
Nice!
Gold medal! Awarded!
Between you. Ooh! Yes, if I hang a can, I have to look that up because that sounds important. Anyways, so yeah, go with that here. What's this? I want to try the Pokemon. Fucking the Pokemon shouldn't be that hard. Oh, three hits!
Enemy button combo. Top down. Blue is left mouse button. If you see three blue bars, you left click three times.
Okay, so basically,
right click three times. These bars will show you exactly what you need to press in order to defeat or to hit enemies.
Okay, so basically, some new enemies are supposed to hit. Okay, I'm not gonna come back whenever I.
Awarded.
Okay, that was actually quite fun. There were three enemies hit. What's this? Well, hello, Sixie. Defend the round. Okay, I get that game. Oh, well.
Your enemy is strong. Take your
Okay.
Defender round.
Okay. Oh, well, okay.
Victory!
Okay, whew, that was...
Gold
quite... quite, stressful. But that was never fun. Ooh, what's this again? Moved it up, I don't quite remember. Okay, basically more rounds in one.
Round 3.
Oh, they're always coming. They're always coming to the same time. Oh shit, this is fucked. Okay, last round.
Last round.
Yeah, they really do come fucked, don't they? And I just have to remember.
Your enemy is gone.
Holy
Make
shit.
Time.
Okay.
Multi-round.
I have to remember
one.
How they move, okay. Remember that. That's it to myself. Wait, they added more, I think. Okay, so I entered.
Round 3.
Okay, last round.
Last round.
That's good enough. Like, holy shit, that was fun.
Gold medal. Awarded.
Hey, this was fun tonight. I really like this game. Who was this? Another skin I didn't realize.
Oh,
Oh, well, I'm messing up very badly. Oh yeah, I'm not the boss of this year. In my opinion, probably one of the most useless things to have in this game. Well, I think, I guess it's called skin, but... Okay, back here. A bit higher range is quite okay.
Light up all enemies for 10 seconds.
And you are much better. A bit more kills, but holy shit, that's good. And timer, yeah, it's good. So you can't go throughout the game without taking any power up. Interesting. Let's do one of these. That's very useful. Nice! A perfect round!
Gold medal! Awarded!
Although I did do some misses, but you know what? I'll take it. What kind of round?
Kill all enemies before time runs out.
Yep.
Speed around.
Okay. Oh there. Oh there. Sorry for not talking much. I'm just trying to focus really hard, but it's not working! Right! That went...
Awarded.
I also love this voice, it's very good. Not the most amount now. Time? Yeah, it's good. Let's do that another part. Oh god, I'm really bad right now, I can't do it. This is everything. nice bump down. Very nice.
Victory!
Nice!
Silver medal awarded.
Yes. Let's do this one now, and then next time we'll finish off, you know, over here or over here with you.
This stage introduces yellow enemies.
Okay, so basically two bars
below the yellow enemy. These bars will show you exactly what to press. To defeat this yellow enemy, you must press blue, blue, red.
Okay.
Yellow enemies. Red, red, blue. On the right side, or blue, blue, red. The left side. You don't have to memorize their patterns. The colored bars below multi-hit enemies show you exactly what to press.
Yeah, what he said is what I love about this game. Like, they know you won't, you know, remember everything. So he basically say there, I don't have to remember, just as long as I see the pattern. But he said why I don't really think that this game will stick having some form of, Okay.
Silver medal awarded.
This game features three music tracks from Angry Chinese Dance Machine Modernist. That will be all for now. Thank you very much for watching this episode of Mike Day, One Finger Death Punch. I will see you all in the next one. Take care. Remember that everyone can do next day.